How's everyone doing? We play a little Division 2. I'm on vacation this week. I was surprised by a very good friend of mine, so I haven't been playing for the last few days because he was here. And he, thank you, Mark. He has actually departed as of yesterday, and I'll be spending the next few days doing a little streaming. We're going to play Division 2 today. I did play Firestorm earlier. Just still not as smooth as Apex. There's no Battle Royale that is better than Apex right now. Once Apex goes solo, oh, it's game over for me. I'm going to be just playing that nonstop once they add a solo play. But until then.
Safe area right, detected.
Where are we at here?
Incoming backup request.
What do we got here? I was going to do that mission down here, I believe. Yep.
Splash out.
Nope.
Looks like it's in good
agent.
That'd be the one.
We can use this facility to reestablish our connection to the division satellite network.
Maybe we can blast our way in. Why bother? Fetch.
Why bother? I found that the Metro Ruins is like a little bit of a glitch here where you can keep going in and upping on trinkets and gear. Why bother? Right here. Alrighty. Two viewers, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. No intro today. I just decided to just jump right into it. Oh, that would be interesting if the local bands were playing. I'm still kind of getting the hang of this game. Controls are a little wonky. I may have to start playing with a controller. It just doesn't feel smooth on the keyboard and mouse for whatever reason. I also don't get the gun system's a little feels broken to me. Ow.
Bring it, asshole. If we want to get Isaac back online across the country, we need to reconnect the local system to the satellite network. We should be able to do that at the NOAA headquarters building.
Get to the control room. I can walk you through the process from there.
All right, here we go. This little pistol is pretty powerful. Whoop, grenade.
Thank you.
Oh boy. Yeah, I'm down.
Agent incapacitated. Agent kill.
Yeah, I'm gonna change my I have this revive on and it's not really working out. I prefer that better. I don't like the spots. Oh my god. I fucking saw that happening. I really don't have the high enough level to play this. Alright, before I do anything. Try it out. This is not going to work out. Ah! Okay. Note to self, don't use the shotgun. And I lost a... Oh, it's still there. Good. What weapon combination can I do here? I mean, the one thing I like about this is there's just so many rounds. Yes. You fucking die? Model 700 marksman rifle. Let's try it out. Hello. I don't understand. Why they... Let's see here. Just for shits. I don't know why that one says 8 of... Confused. Okay.
The control room is at the top of the atrium.
It's gonna be interesting on the level that I'm at. Stick out your head. Stick out your head. That's a long ass reload. I feel about that. Stick out your head, sir. It's powerful. I would prefer one-shot kills, though. That might be asking too much. That one. Come on, stick out your head. Come on, come on, come on. Downstairs or upstairs?
Agent in need of backup.
That was not what I wanted.
Loading.
What do we got here? Hello. Got something that can do some damage. All right, before we do anything further. It's not even that good. It's only got 30 rounds. I can get... It's actually... I need a tutorial on understanding how the weapons work, because, like, for example, 428 damage, rounds per minute is 610, max size is 30. I don't understand the whole damage drop-off thing, and if I look at this, it's more accurate, it has the same amount of rounds, it's faster, and although the damage is short, I just doesn't... This is where I get confused. And then when I look at this guy, was it this one? No, it was, where's that fall at? There. 5, I don't know. This is where I'm getting confused, where I don't understand. The weapon system to me feels broken. Oh boy. Okay, 1, 2.
Make it easy on
Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh boy. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Enemy close.
Woo! That was intense. Oh.
We just lost someone.
Heads up. I'm seeing hostile movement on the roof.
All right.
control terminal offline.
With the main terminal down, we're gonna have to walk through a bunch of extra steps. See if you can find a working computer. We're gonna have to manually establish a connection. We need a good antenna and a better radio. This okay. place has both. Get out there and align the satellite dishes. There should be a console at the base of each dish.
Tango. That guy, jumped like he was scared. That was hilarious. How do you mark them? Stick out your head. Come on. I don't want that. Oh my God, come on.
Take that.
Takes so long. Oh God. Oh. Each one takes too long.
Come out and finish this.
sent the coordinates for the dishes through Isaac. It shouldn't take too long to align them.
Stop. Okay.
You're still gonna have to adjust each dish, but this will speed up the process.
You're going down.
Oop. See you. Bitch.
Satellites aligned and clear for transmission. Signal is insufficient.
So far, so good. Now we just gotta find a transmitter.
Incoming backup request.
Come on, buddy. Stick out your head.
Before the government evacuated the complex, a UHF radio was housed here for testing purposes. It should be somewhere on the lower levels.
Okay. Team space. Anything in here for me to take?
comms module has the transmitter we need to finalize communications with the satellites. Agent, activate the crane sequence, and we're in business.
Boop, boop.
That's it. We should be able to extract the radio once it's docked.
Fuck you. Oh. I wish it, if I just held the button down that it would just pop that heal right there. It's very frustrating. Come on in there. Fucking head. Ow. Fuck. It's bullshit. How can you not aim? really bad spot here. I'm gonna die. This room is fucking broken. There's like nowhere to go in this room. Wow. Why am I not healing? Why is that so broken? Broken. They need to fix that shit immediately. They came from the same spot that I remember. Oh! Oh my God. Don't kill me. Fucking die already. Jesus Christ. Not gonna die.
Agent in need of backup.
Bye. Oh.
All right, this will extract the transmitter from the module and connect it to the rest of the facility. Then we can link up with the division satellites.
Oh boy.
Agent, are you all right? Sounds like you've got company.
Yeah, no shit, Sherlock. I'm on fire. Oh my God. I'm gonna die. Oh my God. God, stop. This boss is not going to be easy.
Agent, are you all right? Sounds like you've got company.
Oh. lot of movement.
Oh boy.
Can't see shit. Ah, my fucking God. Where can I go? I need a better spot.
Agent, are you all right? Sounds like you've got company.
Fuck me. Probably best spot. Fuck you.
Agent, are you all right? Sounds like you've got company.
Oh, fuck me. Oh, heal up, heal up. I'm gonna fucking die again! Ugh! There's too much going on between the fucking his little minions and... time how long it takes him to launch one of those grenades.
Agent, are you all right? Sounds like you've got company.
No, I'm not all right, dickface. Got a guy throwing fucking... Worst possible thing I could have ever done.
Sounds like you've got company.
so annoying. That's just too many. Just too many. Why am I on fire still? Button. Oh my God. I don't know what just happened. I have no health. So Ugh. I don't know how I survived that.
Satellite network is back online. I'll send a team to secure the transmitter for safekeeping. Good work, Agent.
What's the difference? I'll have to look more into that. Alrighty then.
Splash out. Right on target. Those
you goddamn piece of sh-
Made some incredible improvements lately. The White House hasn't felt this secure since the lockdown. The basement has been converted into a workshop, fully equipped with drills, saws, and metalworking tools. The mechanics and crafters are using the tools to construct new gear. Recovered munitions, parts, and tools are available to equip the agents with better gear and weapons. We'll need to recruit some staff to organize the growing armory. The Shade Network is almost fully operational. I'm hopeful we can reconnect to the national network. The White House is starting to feel like a beacon of hope. instead of a reminder of how far we've fallen.
That item.
Is that a Shade, Agent? Hello.
Sesame. What the?
our way in.
Civilians in distress.
Thanks for the movie, Manny.
Anytime. I saw that.
guard duty.
Progress halted. Progress resumed.
Big-ass bumblebee.
Hey, Agent. We got a project that's ready to be completed. Whenever you have the time.
Clear to come.
Open sesame.
Maybe we can blast up.
Hey, LG, this is Rawlings. Hey, Rawlings.
Tracy, maybe we can blast our way in. Why bother? Fence probably cleared the place up. Where'd all this stuff come from?
Thank you.
Friendly control point nearby.
Care of business here.
In need of backup.
Oh my God. This game today, at least for now.
help me?
No.
Maybe we can blast our way in. Why bother? That's pretty.
Alright. I'm done playing. I'm angry.